वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, इस क्वेश्चन में आपको एक इक्वेशन मिल गया log x माइनस 1 टू द बेस 4 इज इक्वल टू log x माइनस 3 टू द बेस 2. इट आस्क्ड टू फाइंड द नंबर ऑफ सॉल्यूशंस टू दिस क्वेश्चन. नंबर ऑफ सॉल्यूशंस, सो व्हाट डू वी डू? यहां बेस 2 है, यहां बेस 4. सो फर्स्ट लेट अस ट्राई टू इक्वेट द बेस. सो क्या करेंगे? सो दिस इज 4 कैन बी रिटन एज 2 स्क्वायर एंड दिस स्क्वायर कैन बी टेकन आउट as 1 by 2. So 1 by 2 log x minus 1 to the base 2 is equal to log x minus 3 to the base 2. So let me send this 2 onto this side. This implies log x minus 1 to the base 2 is equal to 2 log x minus 3 to the base 2. So let me send 2 to the power. This implies log x minus 1 to the base 2 is same as log x minus 3 whole square to the base 2. So you have dono ka base 2 hai. So base are equal. So the arguments have to be equal. This implies x minus 1 is equal to x minus 3 whole square. Quadratic equation aa gaya. Let us try to solve this. X minus 1 is equal to x square plus 9 minus 6x. This implies x square minus 7x plus 10 is equal to 0. X square minus 7x plus 10 is equal to 0, very good. So this implies x is equal to, so factorize ho sakte hai, is nothing but x minus, is nothing but x minus 5 into x minus 2 is equal to 0. So x equal to 5 or 2. So you have two options. So x equal to 5 or 2. Aapko lag raha hai ki do solutions hai, do mark karke aa jayi, galat ho jayi. So kya karna hai? So once, whenever you have squared it on both sides and log the questions mein, always once you get the answers you have to check whether your answer right or wrong. Satisfy kar rahe ki nahi dekhna padega. So 5 put kariye, so log 4 to the base 4 aaya is taraf, log 2 to the base 2 aaya agar x ke place 5 put diya, so okay, so 5 is satisfying the equation. But 2 mein problem aayega kyunki 2 minus 1 to 1, but 2 minus 3 is minus 1. Log minus 1 to the base 2 is not defined, okay? So 2 is not the answer. So only 5 is the answer. So number of solutions is only one solution. So this equation doesn't have two solutions. The equation has only one solution. Thank you.